Hey, Shimmy fans, it's Magdalena Christina with BellyOmaha.com, and this is your Monday Shimmy Fix. Happy Monday! Today we're going to have some fun with some single hip circles. By just varying the size of them, we can create an interesting, intriguing kind of little sequence. So what made me think of this, I was recently working with some young girls, teaching them belly dance, and I'm amazed at, after all this time, how influential the pop star Shakira still is as far as belly dance. Whenever I say belly dance, people say, oh, like Shakira, even these young girls. So this is a movement that I saw her use in one of her videos, and I thought it might be kind of fun for you all to use. So what we're gonna do first, again, we're gonna come to our posture position. This time we're gonna come with just a slightly deeper knee bend, and we're gonna use that bend to straighten the knee. Gives us a little range of motion. We're gonna push the hip out and down, down and in, and then back to neutral. So if I had a little laser pointer on my hip, it would be coming up, it'd be drawing a line up, over, down, and neutral, so that it would be like a little bubble coming off of my center line there. Okay, and so that's kind of the small circle, but to give it a little interest, we're gonna pair it with a bigger circle. So for this one, I'm gonna use my heel and I'm gonna lift the heel and drive the hip really up into my ribs. And same thing, I'm gonna take a little further over and down, and then down and in. So now I've got a bigger circle, neutral. So take it up, way over, down, and neutral. And of course I'm exaggerating this a little bit to really show off that range of motion. But as we get the feel for it, we want to try to isolate it so that it is nice and polished. So putting these two together in a sequence creates a little bumpy, juicy, kind of snakey movement with our hips. So we'll frame this side. We're going to do our small circle, up, over, down, neutral, and then our big circle, up, over, down, neutral. So little circle and big circle. Little circle, big circle. Little circle and big circle. And then of course we probably need to do this other side so that we don't get lopsided. So starting from that bent knee, we're gonna straighten the knee, kind of grab into those obliques and push the hip up, just slightly over to the side and down, down and in, and neutral. So up, over slightly, down and neutral. Our little laser pointer is drawing a circle on the wall as we move that hip. So up, over, down, neutral, up, over, down. And now we'll do the bigger one. So pushing up into the ball of the foot, take it way over, take it down, and neutral. Push up into the ball, take it over and down, take it down and in, and neutral. So this is the big circle, up, over, down, neutral, up, over, down, neutral, up, over, down, neutral, up, over, down, and neutral. So putting the two together, here's our little circle and big circle. Little circle and big circle. Little circle and big circle. Little circle, big circle. One more. Little circle. I lied, one more. Little circle and big circle. And so a way that you might use this, you know, let's say that you're doing a grapevine or a little cross step there, and you'll come to a pose and put it at the end there. Here we go. Little circle, big circle. So it just gives you a chance to play with the dynamics a little bit and create a little intrigue. So that is your Shimmy Fix for this week. I do want to let you know that if you're in the Omaha area, I'm hoping to have some in-person classes starting again, maybe for September or maybe even August. I don't know. Keep up with me at BellyOmaha.com and of course on social media, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, at using the handle at BellyOmaha, And of course, until next week, happy shimmies.